I spent about 10 years trying to work on my craft, trying to save this hip-hop shit and disperse of the trash. But all my nerves have just crashed, cause all the verses I've thrashed were meant to benefit my future. I'm uncertain it has. I rarely ever put something out to insert in your dash, cause soon as I became a brand, my whole purpose was smashed. I'm feeling nervous, in fact, I got no words to rap. Now I don't think my fucking life can get more worthless than that. I see these niggas blowing up who never do got the proper game. Niggas who fucking suck, Gucci and Waka Flocka Flame. Niggas who making bucks, someone tell me I'm not insane. Cause I feel the urge to run up on a bitch ass nigga that rob his chain. Dang, I thought I had it figured out. See, I panic and I bout. Yo, I've had it, man, I'm out. God damn, this is a clout. I'm the baddest, ain't no doubt. But my madness is about to turn me manic till I shout.
How come the world is always quick to turn their back on me?
Won't somebody tell me?
You can go ahead and fall asleep.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm in your dreams.
Maybe I'm the pillow man. Maybe I'm the pillow man.
I'm in your dreams.
Maybe I'm the pillow man. Maybe I'm the pillow man.
Assume I'm evil, but actually I'm so nice. I've always been the lover boy like practically my whole life. Unhappy here with no wife, don't ask me, I don't know why. I'm living life without no type of strategy to go by. I knew a bitch who I would go pick up when the day starts. A bitch who'd even like to watch me skate at the skate park. A bitch who I was making out with up in the graveyard. The same bitch who went and left my ass with a slayed heart. She cut it like an avocado, secretly hitting clubs and popping bottles, hanging with thugs and sucking lots of cock, yo. The biggest slut from Loveland, Colorado. Fuck a hoe, that's Hopsin's motto. My heart is vacant, you knock it hollow. She met another guy who left the baby stuck inside her vagina, then he just split and messed up her fucking life. Now she hits me up and I say go suck a nut goodbye. All you sluts can die for wasting all my sacred love supply.
How come the world is always quick to turn their back on me?
Won't somebody tell me?
You can go ahead and fall asleep.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm in your dreams.
Maybe I'm the pillow man. Maybe I'm the pillow man.
I'm in your dreams.
Maybe I'm the pillow man. Maybe I'm the pillow man.
Life, what all does it take? I've tried and tried to be the best, but nothing falls into place. And I'm a man, but my struggle is gonna cause me to break and just evolve me to hate. I'm in a nauseous state, and shit, it probably is fate. But who's in control of it, me or God? Is he the cause, and why am I here? The reason's odd. I'm broke and need a job for spinning cheese on bras. But y'all don't see the flaws, I code it up and keep it raw. And MCs who got the most talent in this whole planet don't never get recognized when they dope addict. So they go back to the block, hustling the dope addicts. Some niggas got the it factor, some niggas don't have it. Yo, I'm at my last dance, cause every time I think I'm out the matrix, I get sucked right back in. But man, I'm hoping things will change, and the soul in me remains. Cause the talent that I got is way too cold to be contained.
No, no, what did I do to deserve this? I don't even have a purpose.
Pillow man,
oh, no. What did I do to deserve this?
Pillow man, oh, no.
I don't even have a purpose.
How come the world is always quick to turn their back on me?
Won't somebody tell me?
You can go ahead and fall asleep.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm in